That step from the bed to the floor of your daily 6:30 a.m. 3-mile run. It's often the most difficult step of them all. Stepping off a 100-foot cliff would some days seem easier. So, do you lie there and cheat for a couple more minutes? Or do you get a head start on the paperboy? Again. Fitbit, right there with you for that step out of bed.